Now tell me, because I know you've had your antenna out, Bristle.
Oh.
Because our man's been in Bali for 10, 11 days.
Who?
Our man.
Yeah, he has.
What, any behavioural issues we need to bring up?
With him?
Yeah, yes. Him.
Was it some potato head with the shirt off?
No,
how, was it all?
It's 30 degrees.
How was it all going?
He was there with Charlotte, and I'm told that, you know, from onlookers.
Charlotte, his daughter.
Live onlookers. Yes. Charlotte, his daughter, is really doing, is telling to do duck dives and, you know, pick up the things off the bottom of the pool. Yeah. And all day this is going on, and the mum watching from afar, and they're all sort of gathering around the pool and sort of a grandstand of mums. They slowly slither into the pool, and they, oh, you're a good daddy. Teaching your little daughter to duck dive, persisting with great patience as they, as a sort of a, an oil slick behind them as they come sluicing into the pool.
Duck. Did that happen, Duck?
Actually, I'll tell you what, a little bit of truth about it.
You would have had a big babysitter, Bill, I reckon.
I've got a.
Do you have a babysitter?
Ricky O.
You have a, there's a Balinese lady over there that I use, a couple of ladies.
Would have used her a lot of.
Just an extra set of hands, Bill.
Honest. Every night from about 7 till about 2.
Hey, is it true, talking about.
I've heard this too.
I was just sort of drifting around as I got back early Wednesday morning because I wanted to prepare. And I've got to admit, I hang around this area quite a bit.
Yes.
Because I, you know, fair to say, you don't sort of look like this if you don't, Damo. So I was just sort of just cruising around Hampton Road.
Where's that?
Hampton.
Yeah. Or Brighton.
Brighton, but near Hampton, on the edge there, Brighton. Yes. And just saw one of our very own, big guy here, Brian Taylor.
Were you down Hampton Street?
Just happened to be walking. But what was amazing about it was just walking around a skin plastic surgeon specialist style scenario was seen walking in. And hey, by the way, sunnies on, a hat, like trying to be incognito.
Those goggle eyes.
They look like an El Chapo.
But you can spot him from a mile away. He's walking.
And his moustache.
But he was trying to sneak in. What are you having done, Brian?
When was this?
Were you in Hampton Road, Brighton?
No.
It was yesterday, Brian.
No, I wasn't.
What, Brian? What are you having done?
No.
What are you having done?
I'm not familiar with the area, Jim. So what doctors are in that area?
Some plastic surgeons.
Right. Sort of skin specialists.
Oh. That's get rid of the crow's feet. Have a look at that. It's a big crow.
I get hold of Tanya.
Oh.
She's got,
what?
No, I haven't been to Hampton for years.
Oh. No, it's Brighton, Hampton Road. Right.
Yeah, the Paris end.
What? Do they do teeth? dusting of the
just
teeth?
Tell us. I have noticed.
You may as well tell us.
You're during your travelling show.
Get on with it.
You're during your travelling show. You're with guys like Chris Smith. You're hanging around him. He's a really
good looking.
Right up there. Are you trying to just, get yourself so you don't feel a little bit inadequate next to Chris Smith?
There's two no's. No, I wasn't there. And no to that.
BT, Brian, can I put it to you that you're better off telling us right now? Because if you don't tell us, I will go digging and I will bring it to our listeners next week, the true story. So you may as well tell us something now and I'll back away.
No, look, I've always been one to deny.
Yes, and lie.
And I will deny again.
All right. So I'll get to the bottom of it next week, boys.
Clearly having something done.
What, the face or the teeth?
I think it's got to do with the face.
Oh, yeah.
No doubt.
A few creases when you look at him.
Maybe.
You punch a forehead.
Hey.
Gosh, you've got a bloody spotlight on your forehead.
Brian.
Botox.
Oh, boy. That's just called healthy, sunny.
The toxo.
Catch up with the old mate, Ricky O.
Ran into Ricky O over there. You know he's an avid listener of Triple M.
Of course he is.
Floating around on his moto.
Got a good business.
He has the headphones in and he listens. So, I caught up with Ricky. He's got a very good venue over there, new venue that he's opened.
Right,
over there.
Bar.
No, it's a like a beauty salon type.
Oh, right.
Beauty salon.
So I thought I'd go there and...
Beauty up.
It's nice.
You know, Purple, there are two reasons why I don't play poker.
Yeah.
One, because it bores the shit out of me. But two, because I cannot and neither can Brian. He should never play poker.
Hasn't stopped him trying every week.
Exactly.